So these are the parts that I bought for my Chum dropper experiment. What I got was a 24-inch piece of PVC pipe, and this is the 4-inch PVC pipe. I cut it into two pieces. I got this coupler so I can screw this in, and basically the same thing. Got some all-purpose cement, drill bits, drill. I still need a few more things. I can start the initial build without them. Still need some cable ties and some paracord.